This is Richard back at you. Today we're working on a 2005 GMC Denali from Arizona. This is actually our second one in 2 weeks from Arizona. So we're really excited to get these vehicles coming in from out of state and stuff to get their work done right. So there isn't anything wrong with this unit. It's just got a lot of miles on it, and they didn't want to take any chance in getting it overhauled anywhere else but here. So let's get this thing apart and see what we got in here. It doesn't look like it's ever been apart. It looks like it's got a GM converter in it. It's got the TMBX, which is a low stall converter, about a 1395 stall. It is the thicker converter.